I was reading a small reminder or listening to a small reminder by somebody about Iqama Salah. It's in Arabic. I send it to the WhatsApp to everyone. What he said, when we make Iqama in the mosque, this is not real Iqama. This is a prayer. When you come to pray for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the five prayers in the mosque. But the real Iqama is the Iqama of Salah in our lives. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in another verse of the Quran, إِنَّ الصَّلَاةَ تَنْهَى عَنِ الْفَحْشَاءِ وَالْمُنْكَرِ وَالْبَغْيِ. Prayer, Salah, prohibited us from doing fahsha, which is zina, munkar, which is something bad, evil, and baghi, which is zulm. This is the iqama of salah in the social context, in the community. So not because we come to the mosque and we say Allahu Akbar five times a day and go out, that means that we have established prayer in our heart. Another scholar said about Iqama Salah, if you establish Salah in your heart, okay, you can establish Islam in your society. It's establishment. That's why in any government, there's in any country, there's government and government institution, there's civil society, there's political, there's many things, as well as there's the establishment. The establishment in most of the countries are untouchable. If you look at all the big countries globally, in the West, they have the governments, then they have the establishment. The government's institution and the establishment institution. We do not deal with the establishment. We deal with the governments only. Okay. So if we come back to the word establishment, it is something to be entrenched inside our heart as what the prayer will do in the community. People are going for Hajj. Alhamdulillah, started to go now. Are they going to go for Hajj to become Hajji? And they have done five Hajjah, 10 Hajjah, 20 Hajjah, like most people are doing now, or 100 Umrah. Or I am coming to come back clean from Hajj and after performing Hajj and after Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepted it and after Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgiven them. Then to apply the Hajj in the community. فَلَا رَفَثَ وَلَا فُسُوقَ وَلَا جُدَالِ فِي الْحَجِ. During Hajj, there is no relationship with your wife. There is no fisk, something bad to do. And there is no argument. Take this to go back to the community and especially the argument and the fusuq in the community. So Hajj has establishment in the life of the individual. Prayers had establishment or the Iqamat Salah. Is it clear? Is it clear? It's clear. Nowadays we are observing the 10 days, the best 10 days of the year. The best 10 days of the year could be starting tomorrow. And the top is the 9th of Dhul Hijjah, which is the day of Arafah. And if we observe the fasting of it, Allah will forgive us 1 year past and 1 year to come. And this is the saddest day for the devil in the year. Because Allah forgive everybody. But are we prepared to establish wal hajj, wal fajj, wal layl al ashr in the Quran? Wal fajj, wal layl al ashr, wal shaf'a, wal watr, wal layl al yasr. Hal fi dhalik qasam wal dhi hajj. Allah made an oath with the 10 days. Oath, qasam, 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 qasam. Do we fast these days? Do we become good to our community in these days? Do we establish our deen in these days? Do we give sadaqah in these days? Do we read more Quran in these days? Because this is a qasam by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on those holy days. Could have started today till when is the Yom Arafah, Yom Sabt, Al Qadim, Al Imt?
Yeah, Arafah will be Saturday or Sunday.
Yeah. No, start tomorrow, first day.
Sorry. Arafah will be Sunday.
Saturday.
Arafah will be Saturday, so you can catch fasting, which is the top, sadaqah, everything, visiting your family, visiting your friends, visiting your neighborhood, giving sadaqah and other in these 10 days. So coming back to conclude, Iqamat Salah means establish the Salah in your community. Not when you come and stand and say Allahu Akbar. Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was telling Bilal every time when they make the announcement for the prayer, Arihna biha ya Bilal. Bilal, make our hearts to be comfortable by praying and performing the prayer. Ya Bilal. Oh Bilal. So he put himself inside this kind of the iqama and the cleansing of the soul and the cleansing of the spirit of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So he goes out and establish make iqama of salah in the community and all different aspects. And first, for your wife, make a prayer for his wife because she's not feeling well. Say Ameen.
Ameen.
Brother Wasim's wife, she is not feeling well, and with your dua on this blessed day, which is Thursday, if you are fasting, Allah will do make a dua for his wife and for his daughter. Say Ameen.
Ameen.
And the sisters, I cannot hear you, sisters. Ameen.
Ameen.
Let them to do it. You cannot hear them. I heard them. You heard them?
Yeah.
I said, Mr. Engine? Are you good with ears?
Yeah.
Oh, good, deaf ear. Thank you, boss. Brother Atallah, he's Sufi. Sufi can see things and can hear things and can do things which nobody can do. Yalla, jazakallah khair.
Jazakallah khair. Shukran, assalamu alaikum.